Okay, we got a man here that came through customs with 60 pills of, what's that drug called again? I get the name of it. Oxycodone. He landed from another country. Customs put him in secondary, and he had 60 tablets allegedly in his bag. You got a Mr. Perk walk on this one? What are you gonna do? Yeah, allegedly 60 tablets of oxycodone. Landed from another country. They put him in secondary search. And now that's a lot different from marijuana now. I believe that's a felony. So yeah, this guy's in trouble. One thing is marijuana, another thing is oxycodone. I'm saying it right. This is LAX Airport Police making the arrest. I got it as best as I could. I kind of missed the perp walk. That's what I'm pissed off about. Take the pills. I think he has the pills, the officer in his hands. Let's get a shot of it. I'm trying to get a shot of it. Tablets. A shot of it. Can I get a shot of it? There, tablets. I think he's got the tablets in the other hand. They let him make a phone call, which is nice of them. They don't normally do that. So he's able to call somebody. So yeah, there we go. That's a nice thing for the cops to do. You don't see that a lot.
Attention shuttle passengers. We are in the process of building a world-class airport for Los Angeles. Because of construction in the central terminal area, please allow extra time for hotel parking and other shuttles to arrive.
Okay. So again, when you do fly, make sure your bag is not doesn't have anything illegal in it. Check with the airlines to see what you can fly with. Check the laws out in your country, in your state, and you won't have this embarrassing problem and an arrest on your hands. But if I got it right, he landed from another country. I could be wrong now, but I go off the scanner. And a lot of times I'm not right about the situation. So folks, that's about it. And LAX Airport Police making the arrest. Like some foreign money. Yeah, so he landed from another country. He had the 60 tablets allegedly of Oxy. And customs had him in secondary search. Called in LAX Airport Police to make the arrest. The customs don't make the arrest. They call in the local police department to make the arrest for the FBI. What a way to come to the USA, huh? But you saw it though, the cop let him make a phone call with the cop's phone. That was nice of the cop. He has foreign money there. A lot of it. I guess they count it in front of the perpetrator. Does anyone know what kind of money that is, what country it's from? You do put it in the description, let me know. I really didn't have the scan on. I ran over here to try to get the perp off. So because that's the rep, you'll be taken to either the 77th or Pacific Division. I think that's a felony. Okay, folks, thank you for tuning in. We're gonna try to make this channel better. And I guess, welcome to America. All right, Terminal 7, signing off, folks. Thank you for tuning in.